What is going on, everyone? This video on MudRunner, we're going to check out the 6x6 Hummer. We're also probably going to check out the... I don't even know what trailer we should have. We're probably going to check out the Bank Special F-350 over there on the right. Now, I'm not sure. It looks like a cool truck. I just don't know if it deserves its own video or not. So we'll have to see. But regardless, we will make the most out of this. There's a bumper. 6x6. Do we need this utility trailer? I don't know. What even is the utility? It looks like a fuel canister of some sort. But you know what? We'll go ahead. We'll roll with it. Let's start up the engine. One thing that I do like about this H3, or I guess it's an H2, sorry, is it's very detailed, very realistic, and you can start moving and just two-wheel drive. The exhaust effects are pretty cool too. It's custom, it's unique. Let's see where we want to go. I'm thinking maybe fuel station. Let's check this out. Let's check out this little island. Should we get fuel somewhere first, though? Yeah, let's load up on fuel. First stop, fuel. Because this does have reverse steer as well, it's a little hard to handle. Tell I'm kind of fishtailing through literally everything. Let's come up here a little bit. Now once we get this fueled up, really if we wanted to, we could essentially just make this kind of a rescue or a resource truck for this adventure we're going on. What do you guys think? Comment below and let me know. Does this look like a good setup for a resource truck? Alright, let's see if we can make it all the way down to this fuel station. Trailer right now, but we're still going. Sideways there. There's a winch over here. Thank you. made it. Time to fuel everything up. That's it for now. Yeah, she's all fueled up.